We have a pretty good group this year. A lot of friendship there. A lot of friendship. Like they have been doing for a while. But first, I want to again thank the parents and the kids. But first people I want to bring into the stage are my coaches. Not just because they're only kids, but they're the coaches now. So, first I want to bring up is Pastor Rizzo.
You're beautiful. Look at y'all parents.
Parents in the
bank.
We got Matthew Calhoun. If they have a question to be
asked, good job. Good job.
Next guy we got coming up is another first year player. Plays great with us. And, pretty good guy, man. He's quiet too, but definitely busy. Nathan, come on, Nathan.
Turn around,
turn around,
turn around.
Oh, it's heavy. Yeah. This guy right here been with me for a while, too. He took off maybe a year. But I definitely love this kid. And I go look for him when I don't see him. Jamari, come on, man.
He clean, ain't he? He's so sweet.
Wow, I got you, man.
Yes, he is.
Okay, another guy that's been with me a couple years. He's looking right at me now. Bring it on, Brendan. Definitely another guy right here.
Absolutely.
Yes, sir. Grant McKeel. All right. Another first year player, but you definitely will realize if I see him on the field. My God. LeBron Taylor Morrow. Yeah.